So now, are we ready? Please sit back and welcome Diez Manos.
If you want my loving,
down the hole. Right?
Yeah.
All right, thank you all for coming out. You know, I can speak for a few people in the house. We love John Stack, and there's nothing more than we could do to support him. But that there's one thing I can say right now is let's all be careful, y'all, while we're driving, while we're doing all this stuff, because it wouldn't have happened if a motherfucker wasn't texting while they hit that motherfucker from the back. So without being preachy, let's just all look out for each other and let's just watch what we're doing. Amen.
I beg your pardon. Walk the straight and narrow track. If you walk with Jesus, better save your soul. No, you got to keep the devil. The fire and fury at his command. No, you don't have to worry if you hold on to Jesus' hand. We'll be all safe from Satan. You got to keep the devil way down in a
you know we're going way down in a hole.
Derek Brakefield, y'all. Yes, we love John Stack. Thank you, everybody, for showing up for John Stack. It's a very special night. I'm really proud to be here with these guys and Which Ones Pink and all of his friends. Thank you for supporting him. We're going to do a song by Etta James that I really especially love. It's called I'd Rather Go Blind. Here we go.
Blind girl, I'm gonna watch you, watch you walk away from me.
rather be.
Y'all, come on, let's give it up. You go, girl.
We'd love to invite April on stage and Sharon. Woo! Anyone else who would like to sing with us? Come on up.
Where's Dan Johnson when we need him?
Dan Johnson.
Scott Richards.
Christina.
Who's looking for me?
The guy with the fedora.
That's a baseball cap.
All right. You can sing with us.
Oh my God, I've been requested to sing with them. Woo!
You guys too. Sing with us. Ooh.
guys so much. We appreciate it.
We love you. We love you, John Stack.
This is our Agoura Hills debut. Glad to share it with you.
All right. Quick announcement. Anybody who's played tonight or is going to play tonight, get up here on stage right now. We're going to take a photograph. All right? We need you to move with alacrity. It's a big word. Hi, Sherilyn. Did you see April back there singing background vocals? Hey, this isn't just about John Stack. It's about the whole Stack family, and we're proud to support them. And by the way, if you saw back there, we had background singers Scott Richard, Sharon, whose last name I can't pronounce, my wife, April McMillan Johnson, and me. Did I ruin it? I thought so. If you're in the crowd, please step up to the mic.
Only some of us smell bad. You're good.
Yeah, I thought she was.
I don't know.
I don't know. All right, stick around. We're going to take a few minutes to change everything over. We'll come back with a nice set from Which One's Pink, including The Dark Side of the Moon in its entirety. All right? Bid on the items, please. That's all we ask. Bid on the items. Or stuff cash into that box. I don't care which one you do. Do it. Do both.